Moo! Welcome, everybody. And this is All-Stars Softball Dusty Diamonds for the NES. And this was there was many different games here, and I figured I'd play a little baseball because the baseball season, the playoffs are about to begin. So I thought I'd play a little baseball. And there were some parks to choose from here. You can find the Sandlot, Park, Cliff, School, the Island, they're all a little different. There's some slight rule variations on each one. We'll start off with the Sandlot, it's a very small park. The batter is out if a fly ball is caught over the home run line. There is no wall, it's just a line. Runners can advance when the ball rolls over the home run line. And the batter is out if a foul ball is caught on a fly. So, those are the rules of the Sandlot field. There are lots of players to pick from, and each has their own little qualities and stuff. But, I like to get my guys, but I'm gonna try my best here. They all have different names, so let's go with Rocky. We need Diablo. See, the bad thing is they start picking guys, too. Let's see. There are certain guys you just want. Clark, Peter, Zelda. Yeah, I get you Zelda on, right? You need your big nose. He's got a big nose. Lewis. Binky's alright. Josh is alright. If you want Artie, right? Yeah. Looks like a good team. That's it. That's my team. And that's what I'm going to be stuck with until I defeat the game. And yes, there is an end to this game. And I always, unless they pick it, I always pick M for Micah. But not this time, because that's my name. We're going to be the Cajuns? The Cajuns for C? For cow? Alright. Just we have a little choice with the Cajuns. And, we have an extra player. We can change our fielding positions. I think it's Rocky we want, right? Yeah, that's who we want as our pitcher. But we want... We don't want Peter again, right? That's it. So, and then you can change who we want. We want Rocky pitching. You want... Oh, yeah, hold on. Yeah, you want Diablo behind the plate, because he's a catcher, definitely, for sure. And, first base, I think we want you. And in the outfield, you want... Well, you want Binky playing shortstop. He's kind of a bouncing kind of guy. And Mikey in the outfield, yes, that's good. Clark in the outfield, it's all right. You can edit it up for your second game if you find things aren't working out so well. Peter's going to be my relief pitcher. Let's play ball. Here we go. Oh, look at these crazy pitches. And I believe it's only... Oh, boy, strike two. And I believe it's only 7 innings of play, too, so... See how we get it done. I am the blue team. Oh, there we go. Rolling down. See, there's the outfield line. Now Diablo is so freaking slow. So he'll probably be out very easily. As you can see, he hit with a strange looking bat too, right? So, see, I can't even get a double going because Diablo's so slow. I could have been a double normally there for Clark. Artie, he hits with a pickaxe. How's that? See, this is a home run, but no, he caught it! That was over the home run line. But he caught it, so we're out. Zelda hits with her, broom. She is gonna pop out to end the inning. And look at this pitch. This is why I like this pitcher here. Oh boy, oh, this guy can fly in the outfield. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, see, some guys can fly, some have super speed. Oh, yeah, we got him! That guy was so slow. Binky's just bouncing. Binky's more of a bouncer. He won't get caught in, like, grassy areas, or if there's, like, a rough patch. Or, I think he can even bounce on water. Like, there's a pond in one of these things. I think he can even bounce on water. We're scoreless. And is it a home run? Bum 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 bum. Oh yes. Somebody comes out to greet your guy. I believe if it's a home run, a grand slam. Like the whole team comes out to greet you, so it's always good. I think there might be a mercy rule in this game. It's been a while since I actually played it. And you have to defeat, you have to earn a victory at each park to advance. So, I could have started with any park, but start with the same lot. We're up 1-0. Yeah, look at that arm. Yeah, see, everybody has a little bit different, things. Some guys got arms, some guys can run fast, you know. So you gotta pick your team. Oh boy. Oh yes, got it. You gotta pick your team carefully. One out, 2-0, double play. Rocky, back to the top of the order. Oh, that's not good. Grounder right to the pitcher. Diablo. Down the line again for Diablo. It's almost like they want him on base. Let's try for the double. Come on, Diablo. He's safe! See, Diablo was... Diablo has the power to slide in and knock the ball away. Is this good? No. So, this game is pretty in-depth, you know? It's, they really thought about a lot of different things when it comes to this game. Bottom of the third, still up 1-0. So, anybody following baseball playoffs? What's your teams out there? Yankee fans out there? Huh? Another season of victory, it looks like. Oh no! 2-run shot. And they have taken the lead on me. Personally, I'd like to see the Twins. I think they deserve it. They've struggled for a while. I'd like to see the Twins. Oh no, they just did it again. Okay. I think it's time to get Rocky out of there. I think it might be time to pull Rocky. We're only in the third though. That is back-to-back jacks. Keep her in a bit longer, but I think the speed is getting used to, yeah. They're getting used to her fastball. She doesn't really got much else. Toodaloo! We're down 3-1 now. Okay, we need a comeback now. Zelda! Booyah! With such a small park, usually this is, all home run land. So that's usually what this game is made up of. You can get a couple guys on base and then hit a home run. Who the hell is calling? Not gonna get that phone right now. It can ring. We can ignore the phone. Oh, Steve Reich. They can wait, whoever that is. I'm in the middle of a very epic baseball game. There we go, home run! National League teams. I'm actually a Mets fan, but my team didn't make the playoffs, obviously. Mets epic failed this season. Oh, they're changing. They changed their pitcher. Oh, and they got Davey D in there now with the curveball. Wow. We gained the lead, but at what cost? Ooh, yeah, down the line. That should be a double. Go, go, go. In with a double. Oh, why did I swing at that? That was huge time ball. So was that. Not very good. The balls and the strikes. Advance the runner though. Diablo time. Diablo's out by a mile. Out by a mile, Diablo. Let's see. There's your last inning, Rocky. So, make it a good one. Could be less than your last inning. Oh no! Oh no! Oh, I tried to fly and get it. You can try to fly through the air and catch it in the air. Oh, sorry about that. Hit my microphone. Went for a beverage and accidentally hit my microphone. Sorry about that. Well now, get Rocky out of there and bring in Peter. Peter has a wicked curveball. He's also not that good of a batter, though. But he has a pretty good curveball. Usually induces a lot of ground ball outs, which will be good for us. They don't seem to have much stamina, though. Oh boy, look at this guy go! Inside the Parker? Oh no, I shouldn't risk it. I think I could have made it, but... Wow. Triple start. Ooh. Should have ran for home, shouldn't I? I'm gonna go for it this time. He's safe! 5-4 lead. Got a 5-4 lead in the fifth. And... 6-4 lead! Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba! Oh yeah. Can we hang on to this nice little lead we got here? Steal like. Oh. Oh, strike three. No, oh no, instant home run! Instant home run! That curveball didn't work. They're just hitting them out of the park. Well, I guess it's sort. There is a fence out there too. I wonder why they didn't use that as a home run line. There is a fence out there. Binky, 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 binky. Oh, that guy's so slow. Yes, there's the speed that we want. Yes, 1, 2, 3, there we go. After the setback, we got right through it. Hopefully we can squeeze this video into one episode. I don't know if we're going to or not. Maybe I'll just do some fast on my picking. Foul ball. See how long this takes. I have no idea how long a game takes to play normally. Foul balls. Might slow down the game a bit. Foul ball. Out. Only up by a run. Ooh, Kenny. Home run for Peter. That's a rare sight. I don't remember him being a very good base runner. Diablo comes out to greet him. Got your Diablo on. But he'll be out by a mile. Bottom of the sixth, we go. Oh, that's fair! That's a fair ball. That could be devastating here. Oh, we got him in the rundown. Oh. Oh, we got this guy. Come on. Oh, no. Oh, this could be bad. Double play ball. Yes, double play ball. Go to the seventh. Steal, like. Foul ball. Oh, look at that guy. See, that guy has jumping power. He caught it on the hop. To the hop. Caught it on the hop. Oh, boy. Alright, we're 3 outs away from victory. See if we can get it. Oh, that guy's slow. He's out by a mile. There's one. Oh boy. Oh no. Oh no, and this guy runs fast too. The tying run is at the plate. out. One out away from victory. They're bringing in a pinch hitter now. Alright, Binky, if you can catch this, we're good. Out. And then it gives you an insanely crazy password if you want to continue later on. But we'll see you next time on Let's Play Dusty Diamonds. Moo!